The downfall of the former Stern staff is hilarious. Shuli got humiliated by David Alan Grier. Shuli used to work for the Howard Stern show, and he quit his job because they were going to lessen his hours and lessen his money. So he moved to Alabama, although he might as well have kept his job because nobody is in studio anymore, and he could have just did it from there. And he promised, ooh, follow me on Patreon. And then he doesn't give up any dirt or badmouth anybody. Somebody, nobody cares, and he's not funny. But so David Alan Grier tweeted out, if I do a podcast with only one episode, would that still be considered a podcast, or would it be an audio comedy special? And Shuli replied to David Alan Grier, would love for you to come on my podcast, sir. Huge fan of your genius for many years. Just a quick ass-kissing session where I treat you like the god you are. Any interest? David Alan Grier responds, I'm good. Peace. And then Shuli has to put, well, then I put, it's a very awkward thing there, you know. me and others hit him with the gifts. And then, so, that was embarrassing. Shuli puts, thanks for replying, David. All the best. Oh, that's gotta hurt. That's gotta, oh, public, you know, I'm good. Why would David Alan Grier do the Shuli podcast? Shuli, you're not funny, you're not interesting, and you get no views. Nobody likes you. Boy, did he make a bad mistake not signing with Stern for the 5 years. You could have just did the show from his house in Alabama. Sure, they were gonna cut your pay in hours. Who cares? Because now you're making, like, nothing. So, maybe he can get some stand-up gigs based on the fact that he was on the Howard Stern show. But, once again, like a Brent Hatley, these Stern guys don't know how the internet actually works. But let me know your thoughts in the comments.